When sanitizing or cleaning up data, we frequently need to remove spaces that surround our text. With the strip function, you can remove the unnecessary spaces at the beginning and the end of a string. We have this string of text, which has some spaces at the beginning and at the end. Calling the strip function and printing it shows that we've removed all the white space at either end of the string. One thing to note is that the strip method removes spaces as well as tabs, new lines, carriage returns, and other white space characters. Our string contains some leading spaces and a new line character at the end. If we call strip on this text, which has spaces and a new line, the strip function will return a string with the spaces and new line removed. If you only want to remove spaces and not new lines, you can specify that by passing the space as an argument to the strip method. When we print it, we can see that the spaces at the beginning are gone, but the new line character remains. We can also use the strip function to remove letters, numbers, or other characters. If we use the strip method on the word decided and set the argument to D, we can see the D's on either side have been removed. Let's say we want to remove all periods, commas, backspaces, and question marks from the string on either side. We can do that by simply inputting those characters as the argument in the strip function. Lstrip and Rstrip are variations of the strip method, allowing us to remove white space from the left or from the right of the string, respectively. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.